Here is an insane B main smoke to push at the start of the round that requires an op where you scope at this part, then you're going to W jump throw. And what's insane about this smoke is that it lands right here on the middle of this ledge, and it's going to fully extend, covering both the right and left side, leaving no gaps.